Hi, my name is Shen, and welcome back to Let's Play Tomb Raider. Last time we sadly had to watch us. What was his name? I feel so horrible for not knowing instantly. As our heroic nerd decided to sacrifice himself because he wanted to impress Lara. So, yeah, ain't liking it all that much. I really am a little bit sad. Map updated, but what? I want to see the point of interest. Because I'm in the water, it's not letting me see. But whatever. Really? This apparently a document right next to me. It's above me somewhere, okay. I may sound a little ill, but that is because spring is approaching and I am allergic. So...
The tomb must be in the lower levels.
Oh yay. Tomb lower levels. Yay. What's happening? Really, we're gonna take the elevator.
The elevator is jammed.
I just pried open? Really? Holy damn. Yeah, it's equivalent to prying open.
I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force. That's where I need to go.
Really, can I please open the door by force? No? No? Really? Really? Come on. What do I do next? Really, why can't I open these effing... Oh well. Maybe I can just take the web off. Yeah, my voice is all over the place right now. I don't know why. Really? Come on, what do I have to do? What's up with a ladder? Doesn't help me here. And I have my... Yeah, I don't have to go back. I don't think so. There's something right here that I'm not seeing. Okay, do it again. Oh, I'm seeing it right. Damn. There's even an effing light bulb. Oh, so the doors are only pryable open one way. Okay, makes absolutely no sense, but whatever. Did I just pick up ammo? And there's a lock.
Command to operative.
Stop.
Stop.
Trinity is concerned.
Concerned.
Stop.
Stop.
Acquisition of staff phenomenon unacceptable.
Stop.
Stop. Sabotage of access operation imperative. Stop.
Stop.
The hell? Mysterious orders. You know, every time I read a telegram like that, I just have to think of Go-Go Gadget. Because you would always get such telegrams which would, quite fascinating, so explode. And he throwed it at his boss's bin or wherever he popped up, which is quite effing hilarious. I really loved Inspector Gadget back then. Really like it now as well.
Got to pry those other parts loose.
I know. can't push me. There's a lot of stuff to do here, isn't there? I'm gonna take this at first. Really? You're not gonna... Ah, okay. What am I supposed to see over there? Someone tell me. I only see a salvage box. And I see a... Really? No. Okay, can't do that.
Just need to loosen three more and that elevator will
fall. Three more? Really? Just gonna loosen three more. Oh, it comes up here. Okay, that makes things way more dynamic, to be honest.
Got to blast my way out.
Okay, then I go upstairs because there's another thingy-majingy that I can open up. Oh, well, I can call the elevator up here. Then I can probably go somewhere. I'm thinking so too. Why not, Lara? Why not? She wouldn't put out her arm with her hiking tool, climbing tool. Really, you're gonna make me start all the way down here? Please say that's quite open. Okay. So that's saved at least. Thank you. Oh, holy cow. Holy cow. Okay, we're gonna open this at first again. Damn, Lara. Damn. Why? Why are you gonna make things so complicated? Or maybe I'm overcomplicating things. Could be. Could be. Okay. Come on down. Now. Take a look. Oh, we have to.
Got to blast my way out of
here. I know. And now we, when I click the console, I have to jump down right away. There's no other way around it. What else? It'll go weird again. Okay. Okay. Thank God. You're gonna jump that. Thank God she didn't fall. Oh, lovely. This is just perfect. Okay. Please tell me what I'm gonna do now. Okay. Can I just drop down there, please? Please? Yes, come on. Yeah, it works. Lovely. What happens if I drop down here? I'd be a wuss. Because I... Like a hurt dog. Come on. Ah, I see, okay. Well, smart that I didn't try to control now.
Okay.
One
more to go.
Okay. Come on, drop down. Just one more to go. Oh, actually down here, if I get to where that is, if I knew how to get to that position. Oh, okay, I get it now. Yay! I get it now, I get it now. Yes, this is moving me into a very good mood, but I'm solving this in one go afterwards. Come on now. Ooh, shotgun parts. Lovely. New shotgun. I'm digging that. And that is the last part, and now it's going to be god effing now. Right.
I think that did the trick.
Why's the music so evil? Don't tell me why the music is so evil. Well, actually, let's. I want to make the shotgun first. Sorry, guys. I know this is annoying, but I want to make it quickly. I don't know if there's another fireplace before the end, so I want to make it as well. Combat shotgun. Let's take a look at it. Holy crap, look at that babe. Holy moly. Full choke. Modified receiver. And the drum magazine. Nice, but I sadly don't have the gear for that. Okay, now we go on. Told you it would be quick, painless stuff. Is there still stuff for me to find? Nah, doesn't look it. Come on, pry it up, pry it up, pry it up. Oh, we have a direct way back up. That is lovely. Okay, there's enemies. I don't quite see them, but I see a box. Okay, let's take a look at this first. What do we have?
Were these gifts for the ancient rulers of Yamatai?
Our Cho Dynasty.
Or was there some kind of battle here?
Fully cast in bronze. Let's wait until he swings back over here, and we're gonna give him a nice little face massage with my arrow. I'm gonna perforate his skin so well that he won't need any piercings anymore. Oh, they're not going further. Ah, well, that sucks at this one in the back now as well. I gotta wait even more. Shit. I wanna play a bit stealthy, because, well, why the hell not? Move it. Open. Salvage, 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 ammo, salvage. There's a map behind you. Holy damn. Research base complete map found. Lovely. I'm hearing the bells for when we are near tomb. Okay, let's keep lookout. Boom. Boom. Still effing well. Only done.
Alright, this is it.
Really? Radio static. Oh, he killed himself. In honor. Something like that.
These figures. Warriors. They're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. Is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku.
Why? Oh. It's a broken blade.
It's beautiful. It's still sharp.
We're just gonna sup the sword? Really?
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. Ooh. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Oh.
Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
The soul is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms.
Really? Kinda weird.
To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber.
Oh no.
How the hell am I going to convince the others?
Yeah. That is your problem right now.
She's in the old school. Shit! I've got to get out of here.
Uh-oh.
No!
Come on. Really? I felt like it was. Oh fuck, where did I go? I really don't know where I'm trying to go first. Oh, lovely. An amount of people to get this done. Okay. No, you don't, idiot. Son of a bitch! Fuck! Burned you! Okay. Stop screaming. It's over quickly. Seems we have done well. Holy damn. There we go. Lateral really is a tough cookie. Kind of funny how there's always a way out, though, because she's hella lucky as well.
Where the hell are you?
Oh no, what's happening?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No!
Oh,
I've got to get back there.
Those two are flying.
Watch out! On the pier!
On my way. On my way.
I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
What?
He's taken
that
her back.
Son of a bitch, I knew it. Listened. I knew it.
I should have listened.
So what's the next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've
but...
seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die.
Yeah.
Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer.
Well, we...
Look,
it's really
I know
far
you want
away,
to get
though.
Home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay.
Oh, really?
Let's get this thing in the water.
Also, we're going to use the boat to get inland. That's lovely.
Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.
Well, this sounds very final. If you know what I mean. Don't want to go scavenge the last few things in this area. It's actually only GPS caches that I missed. And I did not feel like they mattered a lot. Okay, why are you so grand? Oh, you're even hurting me. Isn't that lovely? Just what I wanted. Oh, look at that. Yep, good job, Lara. Was there a second ago? That is. Okay. What do I do? Oh, I have an idea, but I'm sure it works. Nope, it doesn't. It's a big fake effing lie. Okay. I don't know how to get up. Is it really that simple? Really? Come on. Can it be that simple, right? No way. Nope. I cannot jump in this one. The fuck? Yeah, I don't care if Battle.net requires an update. Jesus fucking Christ. Give me actually a second so I can close it so it doesn't happen again. Okay, there we go.
Battle.net requires an update. Stop playing your game.
Fuck you, Battle.net. Oh, Jesus. Why would it do that? It never did. It just, bazinga, updated itself, and that was it. OK. Okay. One last skill point to give out. 100% heal. We can only go here for this one. Let's go with rifle. Yes. Thank you. Lovely. Okay, then we're going to take the route to wherever it is. Okay. Just boom.
Lara, what do you expect to find?
Oh, I don't know.
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
Yeah.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms.
Oh, really?
If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most.
Look, you know.
I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
Beautiful. Dead gun, dead gun. Fully effing upgraded. Doesn't even look like a regular pistol anymore.
Alright. Let's go.
Does he have my shotgun?
I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
Yeah.
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
Aw, that is cute in a way.
Back, Laura.
It really is. You've got to be kidding me. Oh wow. I don't know if you're hearing this in the background because someone is using the phone. I know. No, well, man. Head wire. I really don't want to do this with sound overlapping. Okay, we'll just have to bear with it because I really want to end the game, and I don't want to make an additional episode just because of that. Oh, that son of a bitch.
She's still alive. And the good doctor.
Shoot them.
What are you doing, Whitman?
Who are these?
The Storm God.
People.
They guard the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen.
Oh, okay.
By the one who brought her back to us.
Introduced. He's going to die.
I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman.
Oh God, no.
I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh no.
Your queen. What is it in Japanese? Your Jo.
My
no! No!
I'm not even aware of it, sorry. That son of a bitch. He deserves what he got. Oh. Okay, then we go this way, it seems. Hello? logging on, so I'm protected by a few rocks. Okay. Let's follow in after the Oni, or after the Samurai. Battlecry.
Stormguard. Still protecting their queen after all these years.
Of course they are. Holy shit. What? How the hell did you see me? Fuck. How did you supposedly see me? I don't quite get it. Oh good, I thought he would call his friends. That's not how samurai work, is it? Or maybe I was just lucky. Yeah, maybe I was just lucky. You know, luck and unluck. Whoa. Oh, that's the only guy. He's just a big damn dude in armor. Oh shit. They sound like a lot of trouble. Holy shit. They are a lot of trouble. Walk over them. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Holy damn. I'm not gonna try and attack them. I'm not stupid. I don't want to go down there. Are you in the... Can't. Those are all soldiers. There's no way that I would survive if I tried anything. I jumped. They're like... And shoot me. Holy crap. Okay, let's go quickly. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Oh, yeah, that was obvious. Not. Holy crap. How many of them are there? Oh, look at that. An ancient bell. Holy damn. I bet they're really, really mad that the Sun Queen cannot be resurrected. Inhuman wars? Hold on, they're not happy that I'm here. I'm probably the only girl around here and they're not happy. Well, it's Sam, but... from them now.
How can they be alive after all this time?
I agree. Why do they have bullets in them? Aren't they supposed to be samurai, bows, and katana? Oh, hi you. First time I kill a rat in this game. Oh, there's actually a campfire. Holy damn. I have a skill point to give away. No, I don't, but I have some gear to give away. Okay, wanna keep on. Oh, holy shit. I wonder if he has those explosive arrows. Dang. I don't have enough gear. Just don't. Let's keep the pistol on. It seems to be much more effective than the bow against those guys in armor. Okay, pride death open. Oh, lovely. Yeah. Where is she? Good, I seen that. Yeah, that is. I hope Reyes and Jonah are doing well. Okay, let's go. Across this lovely, lovely bridge that is literally falling apart. Did she just... Did the Sun Queen just call us over here? And these guys are really not happy. Ooh, and that's the Oni. Skilled. Holy shit. It's not. Did they just make a bridge for me? Nope, they made a bridge for themselves. I can shoot your feet. I'm not stupid. If you're gonna leave me alone, I am going to abuse you. I'm like this in all games. Leave an opening and you're done for. Your feet. Those are much easier than I had anticipated. Oh. Second you say something is easy. There we go. That's some quality shooting right there. Okay. Ooh, I'm scared for a moment. Oh shit. Come on, where are you, sons of bitches? And you're going to be honorable and defend your queen. Oh! It's always the second I say something like this. So dangerous. City of. Oh god, exactly that. Just cut myself. Okay, got this. That's what you call a bug. Oh, right. He does damage. Okay, come with me. There you go, son of a bitch. That's what you get. Oh, lovely. Okay. We have pulled quite a number of those guys. Holy shit. Let's reload our stuff. Oh, hello you. It's good that I have ammo. Holy shit. Look how quick with that is. That's what you get. Really? There's not going to be a big ass battle with them? Wow. Didn't expect that. Oh, lovely. We're having a second of peace and quiet. And there's a relic right over here.
Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old.
Whoa.
Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
There's still so much to be found. And hello, game, can you please let me look over here so I can? It's my mouse, actually. It's my fucking mouse. I ain't kidding. Are you seeing that? I'm trying to slide to the left. I gotta use the right side of my goddamn mouse pad more. But we have explosive arrows now, that's nice. Holy shit, can you stop that? Give me a sec. And this is a Razer mouse, by the way. Ah, oh, holy fuck, this is pissing me off. You pay so much for a mouse and then it's... Brr. Okay, we have loads of arrows now. That is lovely. I like. Map updated? With what? There's ammo. Oh, there's a lot. Examine.
We never.
Oh!
Never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now, I wait for my ancestors to take me. I can hear them. The Oni are killing my brothers, eating them, consuming their souls.
Oh my.
So much death. I'm the last one.
Oh my.
What is my fate? Will I become one of them? Ancestors, hear me. Please. Take
yeah,
me
my
away
mouth
from this
just well known.
Before
yeah.
they only come for me. Please, take me to the afterlife. Let me die in peace.
They really believed in this. Wow. Okay, let's open this up. Come on. Well, this looks inviting. Really? I have explosive arrows and that doesn't work. Ought to be kidding me. Okay, that doesn't work. No. Oh, another thing to
well,
read.
It had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she
oh, really?
The game, I might have let her in on my plan, but she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough, and this discovery has
Whoa.
To be mine. I've crossed the line.
Yes, you did.
It won't look good, so as unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Matthias or his Solari can be reasoned with, so I'll need to slip away as soon as this ritual is completed. I'll make the perfect sole survivor, returning with the authorities, the cameras, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
Fuck you, Whitman. To rip your guts out. Oh wait, he died. I'm sorry that I'm so happy about his death. People who die, they die, but I really didn't like him in the first place. I found the map. I'll be damned. That is quick. Okay. There's something down there. I'm gonna check it out at first. I'm not leaving without having every single little puzzle piece.
I've seen similar artifacts on the Ban Giant site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Yeah. Okay. I gotta crank it on both sides at the same time. Can that be it? Oh, this opens it. Okay. And then I have to. Well, that is simple. Okay. Keep it up. No! Damn! Okay, keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up. And now I have to close it again, I believe. Because that looks dumb. Well, like I have to close it again. Okay, I gotta. Okay, the wind is not going to do it. We've got everything in this area, so there's only one way. Holy damn. I think I know how. Okay, you gotta get this part. I'm actually doing quite well, I believe. Gotta jump past you, that guy. And then I'm out of ideas. Actually, I'm not out of ideas. Just gotta reinvent. Let's actually let the cage down, which was my original plan. Okay. Okay, I feel like I need a second person to help me with this. I'm on the cage, that's all well and good. And, yeah, apparently you cannot. This is actually how it's supposed to happen, because the cage bent. Really, do I just have to pull it back and forth again? I do. Holy shit. Because the spike came off. Okay, let's try this one more time. Let's be quick. This is not quick. No! That's not working. How do I do this? Maybe I already have to be... Come on, up here. To do this properly. Yeah, seems so. No, that doesn't work. But that is how it should be, actually. Okay, on its way over here, I have to jump from the side onto it. No. The hell am I doing wrong? Don't start the battle music without any effing reason, please. What am I doing wrong? Please, someone tell me. I hate being clueless. Because this one really doesn't seem obvious. Actually, it does seem obvious in a way, but my way doesn't seem to work. I have a bad idea. Better get up there again. Then I'm gonna pull it from up there. I'm going to try to jump down and this comes my way. Holy shit, this seems risky. Hell yeah.
Make this jump.
Yes, yes. Was just a level too low. Don't you laugh when things happen like this. Ooh, wow.
Fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. A chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life. A soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul.
Oh, really?
All these queens, they're all... You, Himiko, first and last. Oh, God. And now you want Sam.
Yeah.
Well, you're not getting her.
Right.
Sam, a vessel for the queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
Okay, let's read that.
I have no choice now but to meet my fate.
Hoshi, an end.
I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and seas of Yamatai. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger of her storm guard general. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that would follow me, I must die.
Oh wow, that's noble in a way. I know that I have a skill point. This is not open, I believe. No, really? It's not? Okay. Fine.
Fine.
Ah, goddamn game. He opened something up and it's not open. Heresy. Salvage.
Yay!
Could be a little more. But I have my explosive arrows. I shouldn't be unhappy. Why are we jogging along like this, really? Is this some, like, ending sprint? Oh, okay. I sure didn't keep track of time. We have every damn expert now. Liesl. We have everything now. Yes, we have everything. Seems to be quite a bit more after this.
The Satsuma porcelain vase. Probably early Edo period. Oh wow.
Okay, I'm actually hungry for breakfast. So I'm gonna make a stop here. So, thank you all so much for watching. Please leave a like and maybe subscribe. Leave comments in the section below. I would love to talk to you about this game. And yeah, see you next time. Bye-bye.